This is Mystical Wanderer. Right now I'm in Coorg and I just had coffee and finally some food to eat, and we've been riding, like we covered 300 kilometers from Bangalore, and I'm at a place that's called Bagha Jungle or something, and it is famous for Sangam, like the merging of three rivers, and we are yet to reach there. We just halted around 12 kilometers before there. I'm all dusted and tomorrow I'm supposed to attend a function as well, but doesn't matter because I'm in a forest, I'm in a jungle, and this path that I'm on, it takes me to a private property of the place of the, I mean the owners are the restaurant owners, and that's their home where I'm going, and they grow their own coffee here, and it's a coffee pub the way it is named, and I think it's That's the guy I'm with, Tabish. Coffee ka sukh rahi hai pe? It's nice. So, they have dried coffee beans here and they are waiting for sun because it requires around 10 to 15 days of sun in order to get matured. And so they've covered it because it was also partially drizzling and raining. And all around me are plateaus, green plateaus and blue sky. Okay, right now it's not blue, but otherwise it's beautiful. It's beautiful. We rode like in amidst villages, amidst towns, and the solitary lanes. And last 1 hour, I guess, was isolated, like total isolated, just in forest, just the forest roads, and like hardly any vehicles, and much more cooler than the rest of the area, rest of Coorg. It's not tourist kind of thing, it's a traveler's place, and I'm liking it, the vibes of this place, and we are still to figure out a place to stay, and I don't mind like wandering around being this dirty and chilling, because the place has like kick-ass vibes, the place has peace in it, and that's what I have come here for, and feeling nice. The place called me. I still have to know like the reason behind it. We covered like the entire Coorg in past few hours, the entire district I'll say, but yeah, so far living it, being in it, off I go. Mystical Wanderer, 26 January 2017.